notice the E minor is with these two fingers.